H-I-J-K, L-M-N-O-P. We're rocking the alphabet A to Z. Q-R-S-T-U-V. We got W-X, Y, and Z. The ABCs are easy when you're singing with me. We are rocking the alphabet A to Z. We're rocking the alphabet A to Z. Q R S T U V. We got W X Y and Z. The ABCs are easy when you're singing with me. We are rocking the alphabet A to Z.
And
A N D and
correct. Car.
Car. C A R. Car.
Correct.
Sun. S-U-N. Sun.
Correct. Door.
Door. D-O-O-R. Door.
Correct. This. Incorrect. Hand.
Hand. A-U-N-D. Hand.
Incorrect. The ability to perform something. Capable.
C. A. P. B. U. B. L. E.
Incorrect. Vivid. Correct. When?
When. W-U-H-E-N. When.
Name.
N-A-M-E. Name.
Correct. Aunt.
Aunt. A-U-N-T. Aunt.
Correct. Dear. Dear.
Can I have a sentence?
You must begin a letter with the word dear.
Dear. D-E-A-R. Dear.
Correct. Pencil.
Pencil. P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil.
Correct.
audience, please be quiet.
We have three contestants left, so big cheer for our three remaining contestants. The next round is going to be a little bit different. Okay. This is our sudden death round. The three remaining contestants are going to be asked to spell five words. And we will mark them correct or incorrect, and the contestant who has spelled the most words correctly will be the winner. So in this next round, we're going to find our winner. Each contestant will spell five words each. Number seven. Courage.
Courage. C-O-U-R-A-G-E. Courage.
Correct. The ability to perform something. Capable.
C-A-P-B-U-B-L-E.
Incorrect. Barometer.
Can I have a definition, please?
It is a noun. It is an instrument measuring atmospheric pressure, used especially in forecasting the weather and determining altitude.
Can you repeat, please?
Barometer. Incorrect. Acquaintance.
Can you give me a definition?
Acquaintance, a noun, a person who knows slightly, but who is not a close friend. Acquaintance.
A C C U I T A N C E. Acquaintance.
Incorrect.
Psychology. B S Y C H O L O G. G-Y. Psychology.
Correct. Miniature.
Miniature. M-I-N-I-T-U-R-E. Miniature.
Incorrect. Disobedient.
Can you give a definition?
It is an adjective meaning to not obey somebody or something. Disobedient.
Are easy when you're singing with me. We are rock.